Wow.
Are you
filming
me, Una?
I am
now,
yeah.
We've got
those
for
two.
I didn't really try to be good.
I don't think they can do anything for like
vlogging.
Where am I?
You're going to have to smell. I'm very sweaty.
Okay. Do I just click it? An extra seat and a blanket. It's the Virgin Mary.
Oh, British Airways.
Well, now if Daisy had poison in her house, you're both gonna die.
Whiskey, a tomato soup, and American cheesecake, please.
Farmland dairies, grade A, ultra-pasteurized, homogenized, vitamin D milk. Ingredients: milk, vitamin D3, MFG, at plant number 368034.
It was like grilled cheese, sweet potato fries, grilled cheese, sweet potato fries.
Can I get the grilled cheese with tomato? Cheddar?
Grilled cheese
with
cheddar, okay.
Can I also get that, same one?
Grilled cheese with cheddar?
Yeah, please.
And tomato, right?
Mm-hmm.
Sweet potato fries?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can I get the grilled cheese with cheddar as well, and tomato? The same
grilled cheese?
With
cheddar, cheese, and tomato, right? Yeah. Okay.
And I'll get one more sweet potato fries.
One more sweet
potato
fries.
You can have some of mine.
You can just get the store.
Milk, soda, water.
There's not an egg.
Oh, it was an egg. Yeah, there's no egg in it. Let's call an egg cream. It doesn't make any sense.
Yeah.
But I was like...
It's a bit misty, so don't we see anything now? But we did go to like this big
New York, baby.
And it will say, like, it will have like numbers moving.
So great there.
Yeah. Yeah, walking through the
streets. Horse cup of ale, grey tea.
Ooh, fancy, fancy.
Let's get this. This place is great.
Yeah, I got oranges. I got 3 oranges.
This place is great.
Wow, these are mental. What are they?
I'm gonna get these away.
I don't know why we really went to the supermarket together. I just disagree with them. What about getting some Quesa?
We're doing great. We're doing great.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This one looks nice.
Whoa, that looks radioactive.
Probably is. Should we get some eggs? Yeah, it doesn't look like there's much going on in the realm of organic.
Look at that, 1, 2, 3 vegetable oil. This looks like something you'd put in your car.
Now I am filming you and I do want your opinion.
The UK people are only made aware of this a few days ago. He was actually organising a showcase with I guess it's just not in everyone's awareness to like, and I don't know how much you can actually research that.
So something we could like put on our own. So,
yeah.
Well, I think we asked them to deal with their unofficial shows. We talked to Campbell, you know, but like,
yeah.
First thing first, but I think we just have to be really decisive. Trust that it's going to be okay.
I don't know what to write, I keep not writing.
Can you leave it to me?
I have literally read and we found out as we touched down.
Wow.
Ready to take the bus?
We need some 7-day bus passes. We're going to get 5 of them.
We'll get for the river. I was talking
about the others, but I think...
Maybe then we have to go with Campbell's instruments.
Yeah.
You know, because we have them. And then we know that we got them.
Yeah. Do you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
And we still need to get cheddar, but...
Yeah, would be like struggling. £700 extra.
I didn't know what you were waiting for.
I don't think it's going to be cheaper.
At the audience. Guys.
There's tipo locado.
Poco loco.
What are you doing?
Let's go. Okay. Okay, let's go.
Am I going to the right supermarket? Coco Loco Supermercado.
Just like packs.
It's like it didn't announce the stop yet.
Perfect.
There's
a mailbox.
But
we're posting them from Texas.
Yeah.
We're so
internet.
No.
Muy picante. That means very spicy, doesn't it?
Muy picante. Hibiscus. I got some valerian root for Violet for sleeping and moringa for health.
Yeah.
Official South by Southwest showcases because we disagree with the sponsorship, including the US Army. And thank you so much again to British Underground for all your support. Thank you.
Thank you.
There's so many cars in America. It's so nice to be here. Like, we're friends with Daisy and Annabelle, and like all of them together. It's so fun.
After all of that, we somehow managed to switch the Phantom off on the cello.
Cool. It's more important that the cello is out there than it is in our monitors.
It is.
We're in the deep south. It's Texas. It's suburban. We're the Neweves. We have a truck. Thanks to all our fans bringing us here.
Just doing some business.
Kate changed.
My sunglasses.
Do you get that? Cyborg Shakespeare. It's the new look. Everyone's wearing it here in Texas.
Yeah, the Neweves are getting the bus to Valhalla. Don't know.
I was always rooting for the fiddle.
From the pages of a burned Bible, from the roadsides and the gutters, the marshes and the meadows, from the pulpits and the cafes, from the forests and our backbones.
Are you in party time mode now?
Kind of, I still feel a bit ill.
I didn't say you would be typical, it's like when you go to the middle of the night, you like go out of town and then you're like, I'm ready to go.
Am I going to buy it? I was like, I'm just going to go. So I bought it and I'm usually never buying it, so I'm like, oh, I might find something else.
South by Southwest, unofficially.
Yeah, I'm gonna go pee now. Can I give this back to you?
Yeah.
Great.
Love it.
Only if we're all differently going, because I don't want to, They got lots of guitars.
It's all about the sun. It's about peace, love, and magic.
Back in. Find out where you will love.
Is it chicken? No, that's a dog. Okay. Yeah, I only film all the parts.
Look at this, it's like noodles before you cook it. Yeah.
And the guy was like, so do y'all sing together?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
No.
We kind of all like shout over each other.
And it just, I don't know, it went on for like at least 10 minutes.
Yeah.
It was all like, and the driver went through.
He's been here.
Toasting tortillas on an electric hob. No, that sounds like it would be like some kind of like lad psych rock band.
You're insane. You're playing 20 instruments over there.
Amazing.
God, and the drummer back there, you're smiling the whole time? My goodness. God, it's beautiful. Beautiful music you guys are making.
Come back again.
Yeah.
Takes us round two.
I don't know how to juggle at all.
Don't you think? It's about time you should learn.
Or can someone teach me?
When I say I'm in love, you best believe I'm in love, L-U-V.